Pfizer is in its third phase of a clinical trial on a vaccine to fight Lyme disease. The drug maker is now looking for 6,000 people over the age of 5 to be part of the study. If the trial produces positive results, Pfizer says it may seek approval within the next 3 years. This is the only Lyme disease vaccine currently in the stage of the development. The CDC says more than 400,000 Americans need treatment for Lyme disease each year.